sometimes family weirdos just get a bad rap.